Watching the 2022 candidates is making me a better chess player already. At this point, I played Queen takes h5, brilliant move, 2 exclamation points for this basically glorified remove the defender tactic. After my opponent took in literally 0 seconds, I think he pre-moved it, he didn't realize that I had a mate and 2 on the board. Rook takes g7, king h8, rook h7, mate. GG, the full analysis of this game is up on my YouTube channel. Go watch it, and happy learning, everyone.